Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of State of Decay Break, where we break our community as well as my mind. All right. When we left off, we were heading towards Zed Hunt, involving a armored zombie, but we don't seem to be seeing one at all, really. You're just taking swings at that guy and not going for the head at all. That was really weird.
Zombies up ahead.
Yep. Go around. Oh, come on. That kind of worked. Not the way I intended, but it worked. There we go. Down you go. Perfect. Now we head over here because that's apparently where it is. Maybe.
Alright. Found it.
Yep.
Oh shit.
Could you calm it down? We haven't even been attacked yet. Okay. Well, let's take you down. There we go. And there's the military zombie. And down you go. Nice. Is that not the one? Is it a different one entirely? Yeah, it looks to be the case. Oh, it's a SWAT zombie. Okay.
You got him.
And down.
I like you, Bart. Okay. I think I'm ready to head.
I like you, Pard.
Catch you later.
I assume that's supposed to mean partner, but that is really weird way to do it. Hey, we got maximum trust, which means they might want to join us in a bit. But that means we need to get a bigger spot going with more beds. Yeesh. That's a little difficult. At least with what we currently got. If they end up wanting to join with us.
Hold off another attack, if we're lucky.
Yeah.
You know what's awesome? Outposts. We should set up more.
Well, they typically are, sure. If they end up wanting to join with us, then we might end up having just a second bedroom. For now. But we'll definitely need to get to, you know, some point where we'll actually get into a bigger place.
I got a transmission coming in, I think.
You folks got any room at the inn?
Yep, that's what I thought. I will definitely do that. Okay, whoop. There we go. Knock you down. Alright, we got a freak bag over there. As well as a couple other Zambambos. But as it stands, I can just leave them alone. Okay. So, now that we have someone who is willing to join us, we'll set up the sleeping area and upgrade that to bunk beds eventually. And what can we do? We don't need a garden, that's for sure. We don't need a library, at least off the bat. We could use a dojo. We could definitely use a dojo. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. There we go. We'll just leave that alone for now. Leave that alone and go for a different idea, because at this point we're not even considering staying there, so we'll just wait it out until we, you know, decide to go somewhere else. As it stands, we are doing pretty good at that place. We're only going to be getting more people. We might as well wait it out until we can get a bigger place, and that'll be after I clear this entire area out of all its crap that I could possibly need.
No, I haven't earned this.
What do you mean I haven't earned this? Jacob, you're starting to piss me off a little bit. Quit saying I haven't earned it when I've earned it. I know I have. Okay. That's,
We aren't dead already, and we owe a lot of that to you.
Oh.
Any chance you'd have some space for us?
Yeah, I forgot. You guys are not, you guys were not an outpost. You guys were you guys. Yeah, you should join us.
I'm gonna take a quick look around. I could use an escort.
I'm sure you could.
Let's do this quietly.
Hope these guys are actually good. I hope these guys are actually really good. Because that would be a very valuable addition to the community. But at this point, I'm just making sure no Zambambos come flying in.
It's almost full.
That's good. So far, all quiet. For now. See how long that lasts. Yep, it's just them moving along.
Keep your eye on the right. We got zombies.
Yep, there's one. I had to jinx it. There we go. Perfect.
Are you kidding me? I was ready before. It's cool, man.
Yeah. There we go. Take him home, which shouldn't be that hard, considering it's right over there. All right, let's get them in.
Thanks. We got it from here.
Good. I would hope so. Oh, it's Garibani shooting at people. Okay. Hey, nice. Sweet, bro. Awesome. Some of the lines these people are recording, man. Oh, no. Peyton is sick. Luckily, we have a medical area, so that's all well and good. Played Sudoku, Fast Hands, Father Figure, and Teacher. So he's good at counseling. All right. Good enough. Caleb is Sleazebag. Great. All right. He's also now our top chef for some reason. And Julius. Hey, a natural athlete. Fuck yeah. A thinker, liked to travel, and loved cycling.
Have you looked at the streets lately?
I think I just found another favorite.
We've got a horde sighting.
Do we?
It's on now.
Let's switch over to Julius for the time being, eh? Where is that horde? Fuck. We don't have traps set up. We can't, because I can't find any fuel for some reason. Okay, let's not do that. Eh? Alright, that one's dead. I'm just gonna take them out with this car. It's just easier this way than it is to let them come in and fuck things up. Oh, fuck. Speaking of fucking up. There we go. And take care of these guys right quick. There we go. Another horn? Right over there? Alright, I guess. Okay, that kind of worked out, I guess. This guy. There we go. One last one, and he's right over there. And I think I killed them all. Yes. Uh-oh. Hammer time. Okay. Then that one's dead. And immediate horde to our left. There we are. And there you go. Whoop. Let's run the fuck away. And kaboom. Oh, fuck, I don't have any gun on this guy. Shit, I didn't even get him equipped. That was dumb on my part. Jeez. What do I got? Oh, fuck. Hey, thank you, girl bunny. Hey. Whew. Who's on guard tower? Oh, it was Casey Winters. Sorry. Thanks, buddy. Ah! That was really bad. I didn't even think to equip him. Oh, no. That was so bad of me. Oh, God. Okay. Need to equip him with a bag. Okay, there we are. We're good now. Okay. Got some aspirin. I'll keep him swimming in that for now. There we go. A gun would be nice, but we don't necessarily have to. Look at my ammo. Got a lot of 22 rounds. So I assume I could equip him in a 22 and be fine. Like this one. This will work fine. Yeah, we'll use that. Pop that and equip him with...
No, I haven't earned this.
Oh, fuck. How many rounds could I put into the thing? 11. Okay. Fine. I'll live with that. Okay, another zomp. God damn it. A whole bunch of them again. Alright. Let's go after them again. And this time in a car that isn't going to explode. There we go. And... bam. There we go. Well, at least this is getting me influence one way or another. It's not exactly the way I want it, but hey, if it works, it works. And it definitely works right now. Okay. Whoop. Okay. Oh, come on. Get off my door. There we go. And pop goes them. And there we go. Killed that one. Scavenger activity, huh? Well, that will be a thing that I look into in a bit. So, notice a couple freak bags over there. I'm going back for them. Okay. Oh. Okay. I'm going to avoid that one and go straight for this one. There we go. And we'll take... There we go. Uh-oh. Get off, mate. Get off, mate. There we go. The enthusiast. Huh. Enthusiast. I should probably get in my car and move. There we go. Alright. That zombie horde is going to come up soon, so I might as well take him out now. But I want to look into that enthusiast, because I'm kind of curious what that means. Oh, fuck-a-duck. Oh, dickbags. Alright, well... I don't have a really strong weapon, but this works out fine. Okay, did not think that would work.
I always wanted to say that.
Okay. Let's have you run into this wall here. Nope, that didn't work out like I intended. How about this fence, huh? How about this fence, buddy? Whoop! Okay. Okay, run away. For this guy's head. Okay. Alright, fence. Come on, buddy. Toro! Toro! Come on, you fat bastard. There we go. And knock you around a little more. There we go. Whew! Perfect.
I've got some ideas for how to improve this place.
Do ya?
I think we've got the space to plant a little garden if we wanted.
It we don't
we
need
have
a
to
garden.
Spend less time scrounging for food. Plus, eating fresh food and vegetables has to be better for us than the canned stuff.
Well, I mean, probably true, but at the same time, we don't really need a garden. We'll be overset for, like, months. I guarantee you. I guarantee you. Oh, well. Let's just bring the car back, because now it's a little beat the fuck up. By little, I mean a lot. There we go. Good shit. Alright. Let's have her look for fuel, because apparently I'm not having any luck on my own. So let's have her look for fuel. Yeah, we have not enough influence, so fuel's what I'm looking for. Why is the camera freaking out? Okay. We don't have really enough people right now. Let's make up some snacks. We don't have enough beds for people, rather. That's what I meant to say. Why is my phone ringing? This early in the morning? It makes no sense. Anyway, Lily, I asked you to look for fuel! Lily! Damn it, Lily. Always has to do something. Alright. There we go. That'll work. I would rather get him equipped in a heavy weapon, but right now I don't have that luxury. So I just need to look for things. And if I find anything medical or, you know, food-wise, I'm going to break it down at this point. I might not, actually. Because I kind of need more food in most regards. Let's have him... Oh. Uh-oh. Come on. There we go. Perfect. Let's have him look through this again. Let me drink real quick. Cool, refreshing soda. Yeah, let's... I meant to pick that up, not put that in my pack. Damn it. Oh, well. And this place is empty. Great. Fantastic. It had one single solitary thing. Fuck me. Alright. How about this place, huh? Oh. Got Zambamba over there. Okay. Down you go! You're dead now. How about in here? Okay. Pretty good. Doing pretty good. Taking off my jacket for the time being. There we go. Firebomb. That's always useful. Bastards never stood a chance. What does that mean? Huh. Alicia and Caleb wiped out a bunch of zombies before they became a threat. Cost us some ammo, but the morale boost is worth it. Well, you're not wrong. Hey, Caleb! You actually made yourself kind of useful. Good thing we had ammo. Yeah, we don't have a lot more, though, so you guys need to calm it down a little bit, okay? Just a little bit. Let's see what we got in here. Hopefully something good. Slow going. There it goes. Food. Microphone stand. Not exactly the heavy weapon I was hoping for. Fancy machete is also kind of worthless, so fuck it. I'll equip this for now.
All right, that's mighty fine.
Well, for now.
Okay, I'll run this off.
Not great.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Okay, what do I have in the way of outposts? I have one food. Two food would not be bad. So, once I find another thing and look at what we got in it. Jesus, this is disgusting. Good gods. Ugh. I can just... You know, from looking at a room, you can just smell how bad it is. Yeah, I'm getting a lot of that. Oh! The fuck is that? Ugh. Ugh. Ugh.
Confirmed.
That's grody. Yeah, we're apparently Zed free, but not mold free. Ugh. Gods almighty. Alright. By the next episode, we should probably have some fuel. But holy shit. Hey, methadone! Always good to have methadone. Dimmadome. Doug Dimmadome, owner of the Dimsdale Dimmadome. It's not what it sounded like when I was saying it, so I had to do it. Alright.
I already took my fair share.
God damn it, Julius. No, I have not. In fact, I probably have not even closely earned mine yet. Let's just dump this and then we'll say we're good, huh? We'll just say we're good after I dump this shit.
How's it going?
I'm on my way.
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
You should. Because I fucking earned it. Don't you forget it.
Breather.
Oh, boy. Alright. Well, this worked out a little better than I thought.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Yep.
What you got?
Methadone, oh, and you know, there.
Some stuff.
You know, all that good stuff. It's just stuff. Huh. Right now, we're good, but later on we might not be. I'm gonna go in that house again and get one more. Well, yeah, I'm gonna get that one. Whoa! Jeez, guy! I got it handled! Calm it down, Casey! Jeez! Well, I'm gonna go into that one and get the food, but then I'm gonna go to that one and make the outpost. Because it's right there and it's, you know, closer to my home and therefore more of a useful outpost than it is otherwise. Where's the food? I forget. I forget already where the food was. Was it there? No. No, no, it wasn't. It was somewhere weird. Not there, that's for sure. Yeesh. Yeesh. Where was that food? It was here. Why was it here?
Okay, looks like a bedroom.
We'll be ready.
Yeah, this is really weird for food to be, but no, all right, fine. I guess. If it works, it works. Also, I just noticed this little place has not been searched. Let me see. Come on. There we go.
Confirmed. We are Zed-free here.
And we got a few things going here. Let's look at see what we got. Just for the time being. What do we got? Small backpack. Fuck you. This seems like it would be useful for ammo. This place right here. And
looks like we missed our shot.
Well, I mean, it's a gun,
right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
I mean, missed our shot. What did we screw up? Oh, zombie activity. That last attack. Well, look, you need to know about Hudson. He's pissed off. Alright, well, at least he's not dead. Whoa, frame rate. Okay, calm it down now. Woo, that was really weird. Flipped out of nowhere. Alrighty.
Heads up, coming in hot.
There we go. Why are you shooting at armored zombies? They're not going to die. Stop it. There we go. Perfect. Whoo, boy. Let's pop over this way.
There's a few things to do out there.
Yeah. Usually always is. There we go. Juggernaut sighting. I've leveled up a skill. When did I do that?
Found this while I was out.
My hero.
Nothing really high up, anyway. So, yeah, I'm not gonna be too... He's already healed up? Holy shit, that was the fastest recovery ever. Thank you, medical station. Alright, she's asking about fuel, and that's going to take a little while longer, and I think I'm going to do that on my own time while I get the rest of this stuff set up. So, anyway, I'm going to end the episode here for right now, and I'll get the fuel stuff, and we'll have ourselves fortified and whatnot in the next episode. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only, Stray Cat playing games. And actually doing well for you.